Please hold for Mr. Zaz. I'm sorry, he's not available right now. You need to find the phone.
When I grabbed his knife from his hands, it was instinctive. It was beautiful. In one movement, I sliced out his throat and gave him the gift of salvation. It happened so fast, but I felt every joyous sensation. The blood sprayed over my face, and I saw what little life was left in his eyes leave. But then it was over. I felt lost. Like it had been meaningless. That no one would acknowledge my sacrifice. And then it happened. Without realizing what I was doing, I plunged the knife into my forearm and cut deep. It was incredible. I felt my body elevate to a higher place. It had become a temple to my work.
You're probably praying I will end your lives quickly. I won't. Oh, this is a glorious day for you to die on. You I will gut like a fish. Soon, I will carve your life on my arm. Your entire lives have been accelerating to this point. Ha 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 My body is a temple dedicated to your memory. I cannot describe with mere words the joy I feel as I make that mark into my flesh. This is all fun, isn't it, Piggies? I'm enjoying myself so much. I nearly forgot to give Batman another call. Come on, Batman. Where are you? Don't worry. He'll fail. This time, even I'm losing my patience. Pick up already. This is not over. It cannot be over. My blade will bathe in the crimson rivers of blood that will pour from the holes I cut into your body. You cannot deny me the mark. I need to make the mark. It's all I have left.
That psycho looked into my eyes and told me what he was gonna do to me. I've never been so scared.
He's locked up now. You'll be safe here.
I owe you, Batman. This maniac was talking like he was gonna cut us up.
He was. You'll be safe here for now. He's not going anywhere.
You are going to be mine. When you least expect it, I will be there, cutting flesh from your body, watching as your life slips away.
How much more can you take, little girl?
Please, help me!
No one's coming, little girl.
I always knew you were chicken. Go on, run, hide. We'll find you.
In here.
Anyway. Come on, there's a fight going down. I'll kill you, freak.
We're gonna hurt you bad.
You really don't want to lie to me. Tell me about Riddler.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you everything. Don't hurt me.
If you're lying, I'll come find you.
Authorized.
Look out!
I want answers. What's Riddler planning?
No, please. This is all he told me.
Thanks. Face or legs? Which one do I break first?
No, look, don't hurt me. I'll talk.
Of course you will.
This sucker.
Don't know, man. He was here when I got here.
What was
time? I've got him. He's over here.
It is the best!
A third victim. It looks like he was hiding behind this car when he was killed. How did Deadshot do it?
I think I found the link that connects Deadshot's victims.
Good. He's killed again. We need to stop him.
The first two both worked for Strange. The first victim was a specialist in wireless broadcast technology. He worked on the tower communication system.
And the other one?
I can't find any information about what he worked on, which is suspicious enough if you ask me. But he was previously contracted on military projects, specializing in advanced weapon delivery systems.
Deadshot's clearing up Strange's mess. I'll track this shot to see if he left anything I can use to find him. Good work, Barb. Bullet hit here. That's how he did it. Deadshot ricocheted his shot off this shutter. The shot. Deadshot would have been lying down. His body heat melted the snow there. We've got him, Oracle. I've isolated a number of very distinctive plastic-based particles and identified items that use this material in their construction.
So I see. Looking at the possible choices, I assume you've decided on the power substations, right?
Exactly. Cross-referencing this against locations that would definitely contain the metallic particles from the second crime scene gives us...
Three locations. You've done it. You're actually gonna catch the son of a bitch.
I've marked the map. I'll let you know what happens. The only way I'm going to find Deadshot is to check out each of the locations.
Riddler's plans. Tell me or I'll hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know. Please. You don't need to hurt me.
So I see. Dare lie to me. I'll know.
Please. This is all I know.
Thank you.
Get down here and fight, Bat.
I'll never forget when Quinn beat old Sharpie.
Look out! That man's here! Oh, what's wrong, Bat? Too chicken to come and fight me? You should be! Too scared to fight us? Not surprised!
Still people, right? The least they could do is feed us.
City is gonna be the last thing you see.
Tell me about Riddler, and do it before I hurt you.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Good.
Wegman and saw the wall. I'll show this stinking town a whole new kind of crazy. Arkham City now. That gives me the creeps.
Are you the one the prophecy spoke of?
And how many times has Joker died already? I lost count.
From over there. Arthur, I got him!
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
Batman's here! city's gonna be your grave. This'll be easy, Batman.
Spread all over Arkham City now. If I ever get out of this place, I am leaving this hellhole of a city and never coming back. City into one big freaking zoo and let the animals tear each other to bits. Yeah, that's the way to deal with criminals.
It's the bat!
You don't stand a chance! You were right! It's the bat!
Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you! This is gonna hurt, bat! You're gonna die!
what's here?
This never changes. His ugly head out of the sewers once. Taught me not to go down there. Joker, Two-Face, Black Mask. Hell, I think I even saw Killer Croc.
Bad news is that the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there. She really did a number on him. But whatever, man. We need a new plan. Assuming none of you have a better idea, I say we hide out here while the rest of them run round in circles over the Joker's untimely passing. I take it.
Batman! It's Batman! Rip you up.
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
Just do what he says. We'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
Days had September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31, except for February alone, to which we 28 assign. Till leap year gives us 29.
Batman for hours. Hope he's dead.
Get out of this nut house.
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
Time to die. I've got him, he's over here. On me, I got him.
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Surely.
cares about that old crap? It's an eyesore.
Thank God it's you, Batman. Thank God it's you, Batman.
We meet again, Mr. Mayor.
Miss Vale, I really don't have anything.
What's wrong, Bat? Too chicken to come and fight me? You should be! You were right, the Bat!
What's coming, little girl? You either do what I want.
Look out, it's Batman!
I can't believe you saved me.
dare you! I found Batman!
Shots live it up while squats freeze. with the Riddler freak. Hasn't he got better things to do than just leave green question marks all over Arkham City?
Look out! That man's here!
There's an electrical substation in this area. It could be the one Deadshot used. This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using. This substation could be the one Deadshot used. Deadshot was here. He was using this substation to store his equipment and... a PDA. It's heavily encrypted. I'll need to bypass the security if I'm going to find out any more about Deadshot and what he's doing here. This PDA was definitely given to Deadshot by Hugo Strange. It looks like he was smuggled into Arkham in order to take out a specific list of threats to Strange's position. Let's see. Deadshot only has three targets left. Jack Ryder, Bruce Wayne, and Batman.
Damn! He's working to a schedule. Ryder's his next hit. He's marked his current location. He's going to kill him in 3 minutes if I don't get to him in time.
dying.
If I don't find Jack Ryder in 2 minutes, Deadshot will kill him.
You made me miss my target, Batman. I never miss. I could play this game all night, Batman. After I kill you, I'll kill Jack Ryder and Bruce Wayne. Then I can just collect my check. Stop hiding! Where have you gone, Batman?
Over, Batman. I swear.
Find Deadshot.
He's not a problem anymore. I'll let Gordon know where he is and come back for him later.
What's the Bat doing here?
Is better than this. Thank you.
Choppers are killing us all, the next they're just gone. Hey, I'm not complaining, but it's weird, right?
The city council that made him so damn powerful.
Weeks has updated my status. How are people gonna know when I've... Oh yeah, I've been locked up in some freaky ass prison.
Taken a turn for the worse. Is it a little bare for your taste?
Sounds like the sick kind of thing he'd do.
Clothes down here?
I would kill.
Joe about now. Is dead. Good. Serves the son of a bitch right.